I use plywood to make this jig. Mark and cut plywood, then assemble it. Drill and sander the edge. Cut plywood to make the base. Use grinder as a template for assemble. Mark and make slot. Cut few pieces, then assemble it. Cut plywood with angle 22.5 degrees.
Not bad for the result. I can drill metal with thickness 1.5 millimeters.